Okay, here is a video for future me. On the days when you're missing trail, which I'm sure will happen, I'd like you to remember days like today where it poured and thunderstormed and you're soaking wet and all you want is to not be outside. So remember that.
Good morning. Yay.
Bear Baby is crossing this terrifying bridge right now, so I'm gonna vlog. Hopefully she doesn't die. We are going to Caratunk today. We had a lovely breakfast.
I'm alive!
Can it.
Content.
We had a lovely breakfast. Where's the trail? At Tim's house. What was it called? I don't remember. Harrison's, I don't know, but really good breakfast. And now we're going to Caratunk. We're going to cross the Kennebec River. That's it. And we're going to stay at Sterling. I'm going to walk into a tree. Okay, that's it.
Maggie? You wanted to recreate that, right?
No. Can we ask Maggie a question?
Maggie, do you want to be in a vlog? That's not Tucker, that's Maggie. And this is
Greg, the legend himself. How was our ride across? How was our ride across the Kennebec?
Fabulous. You guys are the best paddlers ever.
Whoa!
Wow!
Thank you so much. Okay, anything else to say to the world?
Hi. Goodbye.
Nice. We're doing a contest of talent.
Go, Skywalker.
Whoa! One more. Oh my God, who is he? Good job. Tell me when.
You're ready.
5, 6, 7, 8.
And.
Go. oh yeah. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh.
Do you guys practice this like as your couple's activity?
I've been wanting to do acro for a long
time. Whoa.
We hiked 5.7 out of town yesterday. We're definitely slowing down because we have, we're gonna try to finish on the 20th and we have some time for that. So we stayed at this really pretty lean-to with a lake and now I'm hiking in the rain. And it is gonna rain all day, so that's fun, but we'll be fine. Woke up in the rain. It was pretty wet last night. My tent flooded just a little bit, which I'm not complaining because this is the first time that I've even close to flooded. So, and then I had a really tough day and night. It just looks like due to logistics, I will be summiting Katahdin alone without my trail family. So that was a really hard pill to swallow, but I don't know. I did what I could to try and make it work. And I think I just have to like trust my gut and like hike the way I want to, so.
Our last resupply.
Cry.
We don't cry. Oops.